The siblings, Zed and Biko, have finally reached the end of their long, harsh journey. However, the god of fate was cruel, and further misfortune awaited them.
Zed, Biko, we've got a major crisis on our hands.
Huh? What's wrong, Serby?
Major crisis or not, it's gonna take something pretty wild to surprise us after all we've been through.
I'm afraid this matter is gravely serious. Believe it or not, an overlord has sent a letter challenging you.
An overlord? But I'm right here!
Mr. Overlord!
What the hell are you doing here?
I felt the dawn of a new adventure, so I rushed over here. And it wasn't just me, of course!
Prince Zed! Today is the day you set the date of our wedding ceremony!
Oh? Finally getting married, are you? How wonderful! I shall splurge on a wedding gift for your new life together.
Whoa! The Prism Rangers are going to have a Prism couple? What a shocking development!
Oh, to think that Zed and Melodia will finally be wed.
Why doesn't anyone ever listen to me, dammit? I am not getting married!
Bobby, that's not very nice. You guys already kissed, so you have to get married.
Biko, not you too.
I told you there was no getting away, Prince Zed. Before we wed, there was so much to do.
La la la, ladies, may I borrow something blue?
Looks like I've got no choice. I'll have to use Super Reincarnation to get out of here.
Hey, Zed, what are you going to do about the letter from that overlord?
Oh, yeah, that! We've got a challenge to deal with first. All right, let's go, everyone!
He managed to weasel his way out of it this time.
Postlude, an overlord's challenge.
The letter led us here, but...
I'm not getting any energy readings. I don't sense much magic power either. Could this have been a prank?
It's no prank. We're right here, dude!
Huh? It's just some printies. Let's go home. We've wasted enough time already.
Wait just a minute! We've been ordered by the Overlord to fight you, dude! We've got one crazy, harsh punishment waiting for us if we just let you leave, dude!
Oh, what punishment?
A year-long dessert search, a diet of crab brains, and worst of all, we'll only get 1 hour of video games a day, dude!
What the hell? I don't have time for this crap.
Bobby, I feel bad for are the Prinnies. Can we help them?
Of course we can.
Goodness, always a softy for Biko is Zed.
So, what do you need us to do?
Fight us, dude!
Seeing as how they're just Prinnies, I'm pretty sure I know how this'll turn out.
If this guy... I wouldn't be so certain if I were you, dude. We might look weak, but we're still Overlord Laharl's vassals, dude. We know we can take you!
Overlord Laharl? I'm unfamiliar with the name. Is he an overlord from another dimension?
If we beat you, we'll get to be the protagonists, dude! That's what Overlord Laharl promised! And once we do, we're gonna demand better working conditions, dude! Right now, we only get one sardine a day, but we're gonna ask for two! No, make that three sardines a day, dude!
And that's it?
Your king has arrived.
Okay. Love will save another world. Go, go, Prism Rangers! It's time for a lesson.
It is I, the peerless, the unparalleled Overlord Ivar!
It's me. Here's your sick pay. No!
No! Let's sing together. Things are starting to get
fun! It ends here! I'll give you a taste of hell!
No! Dude! No! Dude!
My turn never ends!
Dude!
Big go!
This is the strength of an ogre.
No! Dude! Yeah, dude! Yahoo, dude! Yeah, dude! Yeah, dude! Yahoo, dude! Yeah, dude!
there's a tip.
Okay. I'll allow it.
Is the strength of an overlord.
Let's sing together. Time for the curtain call. How lovely.
Oh. Demon Fist!
Thank you.
unprecedented! It's time to unleash my true strength!
No! Dude!
I'll let you lead!
No!
No!
It's time
Dude.
For a lesson!
No! Dude!
We are Prism Rangers!
My turn never ends!
Dude!
Be gone! This is the strength of an Overlord.
Let's sing together!
No!
I'll give you my strength!
Dude!
I'll give you a taste of hell!
No! Dude!
Take this, damn it!
Been forever since we got to be the protagonists, dude.
What? You've been protagonists before? But you're just Prinnies.
You betcha, dude. Prinny, can I really be the hero? And Prinny too. Dawn of Operation Panties, dude. Dude. Make sure to give him a try if you're interested, dude. Pull.
They even managed to sneak in one last plug at the very end. They certainly don't go down without a fight.
Really? I think they're just a bunch of idiots.
Don't let your guard down, Zed. Our enemy is an overlord, after all. They must truly be a frightful foe.
If they're anything like you, we've got nothing to worry about.
Congratulate you for managing to defeat those Prinnies. But the Prinnies are the weakest of the four celestial rulers. I shall be your next opponent. A lone flower blooming in the Netherworld, though some call her Crab Brains, all know her as the fallen angel of love, Flung!
Great. Another weirdo.
Huh? You think she's weird? I kind of feel a connection to her.
You there! Would you happen to be Prism Red? Of the Ultra Chroma Power Squad Prism Rangers?
Yes, I am.
Whoa! What amazing luck! I'm face to face with the real Prism Red! Oh, I know! Let's team up to defeat the evil Overlord Laharl together. What do you say?
Hey, wait a minute! I don't want to join forces with some screwball like you!
What did you call me? I'll have you know, I have my pride to uphold! I challenge you! If I win, I get to join the Prism Rangers, and as Prism Juan, become your new leader!
I can't agree to that!
Hey, don't sweat it. It won't matter as long as we win.
Leave it to me, Overlord Ivar, the strongest in the universe!
I'll blow him to pieces!
Is that all?
Dumplings! What?
Okay! The song is mightier than the sword. Here I go! I suppose I have no choice. I'm going. Pico won't win.
Things are starting to get fun. Crescendo! Things are really heating up.
Magical girl Magnificent Magellene is on the scene.
Prism Accelerator!
dust.
No! Dude!
Bingo!
This is the strength of an overlord.
Ow!
Effort, friendship, victory!
Wanna die, dude? Sup, dude? Sup, dude? Yeah, dude!
It's me. I'll allow it.
Okay.
I shall lend you my shield. My turn never ends.
This is the strength of an overlord.
Heading out!
Even fist!
Leave it to me!
No, I'm doing this for my students. It's time for a lesson.
No! Dude!
Follow me!
The rhythm of my song!
Your heart belongs to me!
Dude!
Me. Here's your sick pay. You move.
Feast your eyes on my magnificence!
No! Dude!
Bingo!
This is the strength of an overlord.
Thank you. mission of leading the Ultra Chroma Power Squad Prism Rangers has been completely ruined!
Aw, they're there. While I can't let you take over, we're always happy to welcome new members.
Hold on, Peori.
Oh, come on, Prince Zed. Our group is comprised of all sorts of colorful personalities. She has a point. We've got a king, a princess, a ranger, a magical girl, and even an overlord. What's one more?
A true Netherworld smorgasbord, if you will.
I truly appreciate your kindness, but I'm afraid I cannot accept your gesture. I'll come back to lead you after I rewatch all of my superhero DVDs. We shall meet again someday. Farewell!
What a weirdo.
Hey, Bobby. Is Smorgasbord yummy?
It sure is, Biko. How about I treat you to some?
Hey, don't go trying to feed Biko some gassy s'moreboards!
Hey, little zombie girl!
Hello.
Do you know where the ultimate dessert is?
Huh? Ultimate dessert?
Hey, you creep! Why the hell are you talking to my little sister?
Well, aren't you a rude little brat? My name is Etna, and I'm no creep! You must be the one Prince Laharl was talking about! Hurry up and fork over the ultimate dessert already! Who do you think you are? Besides, we've never even heard of this ultimate dessert of yours! You haven't? Oh! That lousy little punk tricked me!
Perhaps I could understand if it were the tastiest, but... what exactly constitutes an ultimate dessert?
Beats me! But if it's the ultimate, wouldn't that put it at the top of the food chain?
I don't think the food chain works that way.
Ugh, that stupid prince! Oh, this is so annoying! Well, I'm already here, so you'll just have to make it for me.
Why is that our problem?
Quiet! I'll have my ultimate dessert, even if I have to beat it out of you!
Is it?
Okay. La la la, off to battle.
It is I, the peerless, the unparalleled Overlord Ivar!
Dude!
up, dude? Wanna die, dude?
Goodness.
Yeah, dude! I'm gonna eat you, dude!
Desserts, huh?
Of course I do! A maiden's body is practically made of delicious, yummy desserts. I need to get my fix of first-class sweets every day or I'll die!
Sounds like you're just a sugar junkie.
You think I won't get you back for this? I'm warning you. Don't get between a maiden and her dessert!
But there is no dessert.
Ah, whatever. You better have that ultimate dessert ready for me next time. Are we clear?
Wow, the ultimate dessert. Sounds yummy.